You want to go in level 1, Sam?
Yeah, they nerfed his basic attacks. So instead of doing 110%, they only do normal basic attacks, but half of his magic. So he's no longer broken. Cry.
Do you want to go in level 1?
Yes.
Okay, I'll get stunned first. Come to the bush then, Sam.
Into the bush. No way this works. No catch on.
That's right. It's fine. It's fine, Sam. Just remember, 30% of the time this works, 100% of the time.
Focus on it. The hell is Fiddlesticks that you saw him?
It's probably near as blue.
Should start top if you want to leave, Jamie.
No, I'm gonna solo.
Okay. Didn't they nerf you?
It didn't nerf
me. Anymore. Can Udyr even jungle anymore without Devour? No, I'm joking. I remember back before the jungle items existed, he jungled just fine.
No, it's the Phoenix War with the nerf. That was the big issue, I thought.
That too. Why doesn't Fiddlesticks have mastery? This is freaking me out.
I have no idea, Sam.
Okay, ready, set, and kill her. Nope, she's gone. Okay, run away.
Ouch.
What's up? How soon is soon? Oh damn, you're going to bed early tonight. Well, there's nothing I can do about that now, unfortunately.
Ow. I don't have my heal yet. Finally.
I have seen the light too clear to ever fear darkness. Human life is free.
Got you, Sam.
Huh?
I got you.
Appreciate that.
Wow, she was really, really wanted that kill.
You dead.
No one, but she wasted her flash trying to kill Sam.
I mean, she used it, she didn't waste it. Because we can't do anything about that, unfortunately.
I got my ward too, goddammit. Nice job.
Nice. You too. Not that we got a flash from Sona though.
I don't think we did, but we got him out and let us catch up to the farm deficit.
That's the dream. Get the big one?
Yeah.
Score. Our attack speed buff is down. That's Thunder Splash.
I'm on my way bot as fast as I can.
Thunder's gonna be at or near full health, so I would just let it. I would not. And there's a bunch of minions, so I can't wade through them to help you.
You walk past a Pankima?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, he's not fighting.
I don't know where the fuck they are.
Dragon, probably. Oh, they're not? They just left?
No, they just like juked back into lane, I guess.
Oh, yep, they did.
I don't give a shit, I'm coming back.
We're both fixed now.
Well, heal, flash, ult down.
Or yeah, both are ults are down.
Yeah, ult and I think a heal.
I'm gonna package my way back. So if they're still there, we'll kill them. But I think they're smart enough to back. But if not, then we're still trying to get the
option. Who is this person? Why is it always the
do you lose the package when that little buff timer runs out?
Yep, in 1 minute. That's what they're waiting at. And it's gone.
Fiddles bot, guys. Don't know where the fuck Ziggs is.
Can you ward behind us, Sam?
Mm-hmm.
Can you ward behind us?
In 74 seconds, yeah.
Cool. Probably about to get fiddled then.
Fiddle's still likely. In mid.
Hate the spoke. I couldn't shield you, I was stunned. Got her though.
Yep.
And Sona got both kills.
That's still not great for us.
No, but at least we got something out of it.
How did she back so fast?
So quickly?
How the fuck did she get backing so fast?
I don't know.
Cause like, I'm literally like 1 second away and she's just gone.
Can you help on Dragon? Are you good?
Good.
After that. Her Q does more damage to me than my Q does to her, then.
After this game, that'll lose me.
Okay. I am dead again. Yep.
Son after this game, down. You're gonna what?
You did. Gonna go again. Son of Flash down. But they didn't have an ult, so they didn't use it.
Yeah, my ult wouldn't have helped Sam, unfortunately.
We're engage, we can.
But their ults are up.
No, Son used hers.
On who? Not on me.
What the fuck?
Yeah, Sona has that much damage. Got Sheen.
Wow, I didn't know she was in range for that.
You can do that all game, killing people.
Oh, she's just Sheen, Jesus.
I hate playing against Sona's Taric. There's literally nothing I can do about her.
Yeah, that's correct. Unfortunately.
Yeah, it's just gonna be a farm game.
Nah, it's for, gonna be a for me, it's 20 actually, I think.
I don't think so. If I can get farmed enough, I can fight Triss 1v1. And just split push them until one of them has to fight me. Because none of them really have dueling potential other than maybe Renekton.
Hopefully they go gank someone else so we can push.
Fiddle's going towards his red. If I can stay on top of these drakes though, we might have at least a decent mid.
They were waiting in the bush to gank us.
Fiddle's coming by, you guys need to get out.
Goodbye, could you get to me once?
Yeah, Ari. Ari, hello.
They were bush tricking us in return. In exchange for the bush trick that we did at the beginning of the game. But theirs would have gotten at least one kill.
I'm just gonna go for Blade first. That's where I'm at today.
I'm gonna boost.
You're gonna grab your package, Sam?
No, why would I?
I don't know.
It only lasts for a minute once I pick it up.
I bet it stays there forever.
It stays there until I pick it up, but then once I pick it up, it doesn't come back for 5 more minutes.
Okay. 2 minutes.
You got a bot lane coming towards you pretty fast. Stunner, Stunner coming back bot.
Draken 133.
Got a minute of time.
Is your W, can you cast that on anyone?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
That's why you have it right now, because I haven't cast it on Sam yet. Just as the mountain is eternal, so is heaven. Behind us, we're sober bones, Sam.
There's no fiddle, you guys could actually run, I'm on my way to. Oh, nope, there's fiddle.
And then...
Oh, the whole fucking team is there. Coming up.
Fiddle all down, just try to win it, waste it out.
Ari and I are coming too. Run our way.
Yes! It happened! It finally happened!
Renekton tried to kill me, but that was a fantastic ult.
Thank you.
I didn't even see Renekton teleport in.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's going to be here any minute now. Any minute now.
Yep, there he
is. There he is. In the nick of time. Just in time to save us. I mean, he's gonna get a kill.
Nah, he should've gotten tower, to be honest. Because he doesn't have any mana.
He should've teleported in sooner.
Or just taken tower if he wasn't gonna teleport.
He couldn't take tower. He just went.
No, he could've, but I'm trying to let you know is that since he teleported so late anyway.
Come on, someone stop Tris from being. Stop Tris.
Oh my god, Swain.
What did he do? Nothing?
He just stood there. Back.
God, that's such a huge thing. Yay.
I will get a kill. Could have gotten more if, you know, Swain had actually helped me. But he has crippling, doesn't want to go in, I just... We're really just buying time for him to hit dragon.
I like that crippling going in, Itis.
Got him. Oh, that didn't hit, that would've been amazing.
Just seeing if you want to try to steal it, but be careful.
for my opinion, just go back and buy a Triforce. And be a sword. Okay. I don't think I have no armor on the team at all. But I think I'm building any armor, really good building off an MR. So I'm gonna build definitely.
Try to help mid.
Is everyone there? Or is anyone missing?
Pretty much everyone's here.
Renekton's coming mid. Push from top.
They're coming for you, Sam, I believe.
Are they? I think they're not. Oh, there they come.
You're not gonna be an asshole about it, you know, Sam. Ow.
I'm just faking them out, but I think the sound is gonna come kill me soon enough.
It's fine, you're gonna get the tower. But no, they're still here. Oh, there is Trist.
Oh, Trist right there. Wreck.
Whoops, just flashed on accident.
That's Wayne. The enemy has been slain.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha.
That was funny too. I knew Trist was coming down and down.
It's fine to get tower though.
I did get tower.
Because she debated way too long about going down to stop you.
Correct. I took advantage of her indecisiveness. Let me know.
Nah, Sam, Udyr can't jungle anymore. Sorry.
I thought I was joking, remember?
No, I know you. I know you were joking, Sam. I'm just making fun of the joke. Because people in rank say the same thing. They're like,
nerf beyond belief.
Huh?
Nerf beyond belief.
No idea what the reference is there, but okay.
No, I'm just saying that he was nerfed beyond belief.
Yes, he actually really was, to be honest.
And I'm gonna ask you, since you're the jungler, apparently yeah. Malz is the jungler now.
Yep. Malz is a stupid fucking jungler. He can literally solo, like, every freaking epic boss at ridiculous levels. Because of his W.
That's why the hotfix is coming out.
The hotfix already came out.
Did it?
Yeah, he's still banned.
Theoretically playable now.
Man, they really hate Swain.
Got him good. We're not gonna kill that one, we realize that, right?
Drake. Ari's so dead.
Right.
Oh, she's out.
Oh,
Jeez, the amount of attack speed do you have? Oh, you have a blade. That explains it.
And the razor. Oh, we got two infernal drakes.
What's that?
So we have two infernal drakes now.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm in the package. Coming mid. Oh, come on, y'all.
We're trying, Sam.
Oh, no. No. Oh, yeah, you're dead.
Sam, I trusted you.
I led you astray, I'm sorry.
Sam, what are you doing?
Oh, whoop.
Sam. Sam, did you not see there was two of them? That was worse than some of the shit I do.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, no, it's not.
2.2 attack speed. That's not stupid at all at this point in the game. They hate Swain so bad.
There's four top that was coming, Peter. Come on.
Jesus, there's five top. Holy shit.
We're just gonna casually be back.
I'm gonna wait here. I'm gonna wait here and be an asshole. Because they're gonna keep chasing Swain. Someone's gonna come back here. I wanna know who it's gonna be.
Renekton, and he kills you.
I can kill Renekton. I'm not worried. I'm gonna have to
they're still chasing him!
They're in the behind you guys.
Take the tower, CJ. Never go up, never surrender. Alright, time to go.
Yeah, book it. CJ might be a little bit dead.
It's fine, I stunned all of them so Sam can get out.
Jesus Christ, there's so many levels up on this.
Renekton is in your jungle, by the way.
Huh?
Renekton is in your jungle, by the way.
It's okay. I want him to jump you.
No, he's taking my thing. I'll go bait with my body though, hold on.
No, leave it. I'm gonna go bot.
Oh my god, the stack of auto destroy towers there?
Yeah, that's one of the buffs they gave him for the mage update. If it's under 24% health, he can automatically kill it. Cause Sam, he's a demolition expert, get it? What is Swain doing, besides dying? Emu? Emu, you greedy bitch.
Renekton coming mid.
Oh, it's Airdrake, I'm gonna bother with that.
Back, dude, you were good to me. Goodbye, my friend. Come on, Ari.
Four mid.
Five. Stand out.
Chase me! Chase me!
Yeah, that strategy only works if someone on our team is doing something useful somewhere else.
Ooh. rude, Sona. I still got it.
Good job, PJ.
Why did you take it, Sam?
I didn't take that thing.
I did everything I could, and we're not going to kill anybody.
Nope.
So, did they just have more damage? What happened?
It's people were... We were caught in a really tight corner, and they had a lot of AoE going, so we should have just left.
But I ulted everyone and then stunned their whole team!
Renekton effectively zoned all of our damage.
Yeah.
Too bad no one got an assist except for you guys on that one, on those two.
Yeah, because it took so long. Is there a dragon?
It doesn't matter. Cloud is not worth anything at this point in the game.
Movement speed is always worth it, Emu.
Not really.
Movement speed is always worth it. Especially since they're low health and I have a package.
I'm just saying, you're more than welcome to go, but in priorities, it's not considered very high.
I'm trying to check it out, see if there's any low health enemies there.
Because Fiddle was dead, so I'm not sure they'd be doing it.
Nope. Renekton's here at full health, but no one else is here. So you don't want it?
We already have one of them. We don't need more of it. Like, it's the level 1 buff for them, it's the level 2 buff for us, and the whole scheme of things. If we don't have the team there, it's not worth taking. There's other ones that I would prioritize higher. Like Inferno or Mountain, or Water for that matter. Everything, in my opinion, is better than Air.
Someone's getting down on movement speed.
Huh?
Someone's getting down on movement speed.
Yeah.
Oh, they're all bots. Should go top aim.
But yeah, I kind of want to get Ocean. That seems like the best one, personally.
Ocean's one of the best ones?
I think it is. Oh, that's sweet out of... Oh god, Sam, they're all coming. Good job. Oh god. Sam, they got ghosties. They got ghosties, Sam! Sam! Sam, save me! Save me, Sam!
Is he Jeff Fox?
Sam, you... Okay, good, they stopped chasing me.
Because they're taking Dragon instead.
Like I said, let them have the movement speed. Like, the next one, we want, because it's Elder.
This could be the Elder one, just increase the buff we've already got. Yeah, you can get all bots.
I know, that's why I'm pushing. If you can keep them all there, I can probably take tower.
Ari's still an Ari. So you're going full assology this game then, right, Emo?
Yeah. That's what I do.
I need to keep building a little bit tanky.
I have Frozen Hearts, and it's the only tanky item I have.
You take the full tank.
And I have it for the CDR.
Well, we've overstayed our welcome.
Well, we've got a tower, so no, not really.
Yes, 2.5 attack speed, baby. Yes.
More mana. More mana. More armor and mana.
Should I build armor pen this game? And void staff? Or just void staff?
Against that team? My guess is void staff, because they have a lot of MR.
Renekton's building hella MR. He's pushing top also. Goodbye, my friend.
Emu come to never mind.
Son of a boob! I almost killed the Trist! freaking Sona. Oh my god.
Poof into magical explosions.
Correct.
They exhausted me too. I probably would have
ended the game. Exhausted.
What is this? Swain's Q different?
Yeah. It now goes to an area.
Huh. So it affects everyone in the area?
No, it just goes to an area and then it goes on the closest person prioritizing champions. It's so it doesn't spawn on Swain anymore. So you don't have to be as close.
That's interesting.
Yep.
Oh, of course. Use the teleport to get the farm, I see. There it is.
Bunch of farm bots.
Yeah, but
I think that they're forming.
Yeah. Hello, Emu's dead buddy. I'll dance on your corpse.
Thanks. Alright, well, I'm just gonna split push because I'm level 18 and everyone else is pretty low.
Renekton is also level 18.
Well, he just hit 18. Fiddle is level 15 still, so I might as well try to press my advantage.
She's doing pretty well even for saying she was terrible.
Also true.
She was terrible the game that I played.
She probably wasn't playing her favorite champ because she seems to be doing pretty, really well in Aria.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm not hating. It's glad I always am happy to see people do better in other games. Because games where they don't, it's kind of frustrating and hard and a pain in the ass. One a belly, two a belly.
What are you doing, Emu?
He's doing the count.
Well, I can see that, but what are you doing over there?
I believe it's called split pushing.
It's called split pushing, CJ. Okay, I'm not sure if you understand the concept, but it's there. Think about it for more than a second.
Don't talk to me, Emu, okay?
Those are the years.
Emu, you're such an asshole, you know that?
You're welcome. By the way, Amy.
Oh, the exhaust, the only counters!
They'll be back for you.
Really, Sam? You're just gonna keep doing that?
Correct.
You're such an asshole, you know that?
You're welcome. By the way, Amy.
Oh, the exhaust, the only counter, the only real counter! Goodbye.
Oh, son of a boo, that flash. Did someone flash me?
Yeah, Triss flashed. Triss flashed.
Big flash down.
I'm thinking about getting Bloodthirster instead of Wit's End, but I don't know. I think I'm gonna get Bloodthirsty.
He's flashing down.
Do I even have enough for Bloodthirsty?
Flash, but it was too late.
I don't have enough for Bloodthirsty.
Break my damage.
Maybe ice? No, I have... what's this called? I think I'm just gonna get the Wit's End. To be honest. If it doesn't work, I'll change it out. Oh, there's up in 35. I'll be there by the time it spawns.
I'm gonna keep farming to try and get Void Staff for the next team fight. And then I'll get the package to get Dragon it done.
It's a cool picture for Elder Dragon. I'll ward up.
Okay, I'm going to get it.
You're not going to make it back in time for spawn.
Yeah, you will.
Okay. Oh, you have package?
Correct. I said that. I said I'd be
packaged. Started, CJ.
It's got a lot of health.
Yes, it does. And it causes my frames to drop every single time.
Oh, me too.
What'd you say?
I said I'll look me too.
Wow, this is nearly as much health as dragon.
A Baron, you mean?
Yes. Oh my god, leave me alone, dude! So much damage.
Oh damn, we have like a glowy thing too.
Yeah, it gives you the burn plus the bonuses.
For damage. You put the 45 plus 45 stack and I don't know if the dragon buff.
You can take red if you want, Sam. I don't need it anymore. Huh?
I also no longer need it.
Well, I have 121 AD from this dragon ship.
split pushing bot. Let's push top as well.
What were you thinking, Trist?
She didn't know you were an Udyr, I guess. Just scaring him off so Emo has more time. Got him.
You do. Oh my goodness. That end game though. Emu's plan of just wait for the end game.
What?
I said Emu's plan of waiting until the end game so I can flip push and win was not a bad plan after all.